my colleague Rodney Davis, I want to acknowledge the passing of Illinois' Comptroller Judy Baar Topinka. Judy was a true public servant who combined service and fun. She definitely made her mark in Illinois, serving as the first female treasurer, the head of the Republican Party, and then as comptroller. Judy had a special way of relating with all people. My thoughts and prayers are with Judy's family, friends, and staff. I yield back.